Hi, Elaine. I know you've been a patient at Rashbrook Dental Group for many, many years, and you've recently had implant work done, and I know a lot of people have a lot of reservations and questions about implant treatment. Just very brief, if you could tell us about your experience and if it was a pleasant one and a right decision for you.
Definitely was the right decision. I have two implants. I needed them both at the same time, but I chose to do one, complete one, and then do the other one because they were on different sides of the mouth. They were, you know, one on the left side, one on the right. Both of them on the bottom, my chewing teeth, so I needed them. I'm not, never was a very good dental patient, always fearful of pain. Always wanted a shot every time I went in for a small little filling. But I knew I needed it done, and it sounded like the way to go. I did have a partial bridge, and I didn't want to go that route again because it's constantly with with cleaning, with even floss getting under the bridge to clean and everything. And I figured, well, I would go with the implants. I did need bone, so I had to go the whole route, and it took, I would say, close to a year to do both teeth because I had to have bone put in one, had to wait 2 or 3 months, I'm not sure exactly the length of time till the bone healed and grew around. Then they put in the implant, then I had to wait another 2-3 months until the implant healed, and then they did a cap. And after that cap, I decided to wait 2 or 3 months until I started over again with the second one. So it really took quite a while. Helped me with my finances too, to be able to spread out the cost. And it's the best thing. I haven't had a problem with them at all. It's over 2 years, I think, since I had them done, and I haven't had a problem with them at all. So
perfect.
I would recommend it to anybody.
Excellent. Thank you, Elaine.
You're welcome.